and good evening. Welcome to Speed News Live 24. Let's have a look on today's headlines. Australian PM Scott Morrison greets a good friend Modi, Hindus on Holi, tweets video message. Pharma's measure, Dr. Reddy's laboratories accept the Russian coronavirus vaccine Sputnik V to get approval from the Indian regulator in the new few weeks. Maharashtra to go under a complete lockdown after recording a highest one-day jump in COVID cases. The Megha ship blocking the Suez Canal was refloated after 6 long days and is currently being secured. Mumbai's Marine Drive and Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj terminus wore a deserted look on Sunday evening as Maharashtra entered into a day of night curfew. Mamta holds Padyatra in Nandigram ahead of a second phase of voting on April 1st. Let's have a look in a detailed news. Australian Prime Minister Scott Morrison on Sunday extended a greetings to his good friend and Indian counterpart PM Narendra Modi on the occasion of Holi. He also praised India for doing a tremendous job in making a COVID-19 vaccines that are helping the border world combat the pandemic. Morrison took a Twitter to wish a Modi and Hindu community in Australia, wishing our Hindu Australian community, my good friend at Narendra Modi and all the people who are celebrating it, a happy and colorful Holi. Morrison tweeted, he also wrote Holi ki shubhkamnaye in Hindi. On the wake of the rising cases in the state, Maharashtra is considering to impose a strict lockdown this week. In Sunday's meeting of the COVID-19 task force, it was suggested that a very strict restrictions like lockdown should be imposed immediately. The office of the Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray said in the statement, Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray asked the officials at the meeting on Sunday to prepare a standard operating procedures so that a lockdown can be imposed in the planned manner if required. Official was directed to ensure the supply of food grains, medicines and other essential items in the maintained and medical facilities run in a case second lockdown in Maharashtra is imposed. Thackeray said that protecting people's health is the priority even as the government is trying its best to keep the economy afloat during the pandemic. People of Kerala are tired of corruption, misgovernance and of both Congress and Communists. Piyush Goyal said, people of Kerala are tired of corruption, failures and misgovernance of both Congress and Communists. They want development, progress and jobs. They want the tourism to grow. Kerala is poised for a change. They deserve a change. Union Minister Piyush Goyal says at the Roads Show in Kochi at Kerala. Here we end up with the headline. Thank you.
For more videos and information, download Speed News Live 24 app and subscribe our YouTube channel.